Oh, we'll be torcovating, planting, and we'll be harvesting. And also we'll be doing the same. Particularly all the equipment I needed. I do need what the why can't so much get that one when that one upgraded version? I don't know. I do need to get that.
You can eat, mm-hmm, for your extra money. your drums. We're getting into the drums. And then we'll go ahead and from there, we'll go ahead and get pickup up in there. And also, here we go, we'll get that, that, and that. And then we'll get our horses. And then, I said all that, I do have to hand it to you. I need to, wait, no. Yeah, I do need to plant more oaks, but I think that'll be fine right now. I think when we get horses before we get horse trailer. No, before we get horses, we'll go ahead and get some oaks. We'll go ahead and plant oaks. Oaks and put more in storages and whatnot. And though, we'll make it so we had over 200,000.
Thank you. horses. Yeah, we don't have the money for horses. Take care of it. Other animals. Well, it dies. Horses. Well, cows could be the easier one. Could be the easy one. One cow, you need to keep their hay. Their grass and hay kept up. Up in water. And plus, their milk can be turned around. And plus, they can probably make more money than horses can. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe we could do sheep. Grass and hay. And then produce wool. I don't know what we should do here. I mean, we often can be pigs as well. I mean, horses seem kind of easy. Plus, all you have to do is hit people their hay and oats. Hit their hoes, specifically, and trough. Trough, plus their own, their water, and their cleanness, and their fitness, and their health. So they're pretty okay. Doing okay, they're moor. Okay, let's see here. What other one I can look at? Okay, taken care of. Okay, that taken care of. And then, there we go, camp work. There are animals, and then, work.
Thank you.
go to the hook bed. Well, there you go.